Wang Yong-Ming's gang affiliation case in Baotou City, Inner Mongolia, attracted public attention. A few days ago, police of Baotou City followed the lawyers of the case to Hohhot City and forced them to transfer their legal fees in full into the police account, calling the legal fees stolen money. Chinese netizens criticized that the judiciary system of Baotou City is totally rotten. The case of Wang Yong-Ming went to trial at Baotou Intermediate People's Court on July 11th. A picture and a video taken during the trial sparked discussion and attracted public attention. In the picture, one of the defense lawyers and a renowned jurist, Xu Xin, stared at a group of bailiffs who were screaming at him. One of the bailiffs screamed and pointed at Xu Xin with his arm extended. What happened on the day of the trial was that a lawyer exposed Prosecutor Li from the Prosecutor's Office of Baotou Rare Earth High Tech Zone for soliciting 300,000 yuan, $43,000, in bribes from the defendant's family and demanded that the prosecutor withdraw from the trial. The lawyer also demanded that the audio tape of the bribe be played in the court, but it was not allowed by the judge. This resulted in a physical altercation between the bailiffs and the family. Lawyer Xu Xin said that for the past 10 days, the court and the prosecutor seriously violated the law, making the defense lawyers unable to defend the rights of the defendant and uphold the proper implementation of the law. After the court adjourned, he tried to tell the defendant to terminate his contract and withdraw from the defense, but was yelled at by a group of bailiffs saying, "Don't talk." A video related to Wang's case showed that at around 8 p.m. on July 14th, a group of Baotou City police entered the lawyer's room without permission. These lawyers have already withdrawn from Wang's case. One of the police read from the notice saying that the legal fees of Wang's case was stolen money and should be seized.
Immediately transfer the full amount received by the agents in this case to the special amount for funds involved in the case at the Public Security Bureau branch of Baotou City. The name of the account, Bank of China, Baotou City Sub-Branch.
Many Chinese netizens indicated that Chinese police brutality has reached an all-time height. Legal fees received by lawyers are described as stolen money, so the living expenses of Wang's family are also stolen money. Other netizens said Wang Yong-Ming, who was already in critical condition, was refused a bail. His two children were arrested for demanding justice. Even Wang's 70-year-old mother was summoned. This is not the police doing their job. This is to exterminate Wang's family.
This is a customary practice of the public prosecutor's office and of the judiciary system, and this is also the reason why there are so many unjust and false cases in China. Many lawyers are afraid to take on cases like these. The local government supports this.
Mr. Zeng, who was a former police officer and practiced law, said that there is no rule of law in China whatsoever. This time, the judiciary system of Baotou City shows how rotten it is.
I practiced law before, and I can tell you that things like this are normal in China. Chinese society is ruled by people, not by the law.
Private loan disputes resulted in Wang Yong-Ming's case. On April 4, 2019, Baotou police arrested Wang Yong-Ming, who had a private loan business. Wang and 11 other people were charged with gang affiliation and 12 other criminal charges. Wang's daughter gave up her U.S. green card to return back to China in order to demand justice. Wang suffered several heart attacks and had heart failure in the past year since his arrest. His left leg was also amputated. He is in a critical condition. Wang's case has been going on trial at Baotou Intermediate People's Court since July 4th. More than 10 defense lawyers, including Xu Xin, Xi Xiangdong, and Feng Yanqiang, are defending in this case.